is according to the Pasco County Sheriff's Department, and this is the theater we're talking about. There were two people inside this theater who were shot by this man. The suspect, is in custody. The two victims were then flown to the hospital. Their conditions at this point still unknown. This happening in Wesley Chapel, Florida.